That's nice.
Dinner's ready, man. Come get him. Looks like it's gonna be a good day, boys. It's gonna be a good St. Patrick's Day dinner.
I was looking on the foodnetwork.com last night and I happened across a tasty St. Patrick's Day soup. Top food critics would call a bon appetit. It's gonna be good. Tasty. You guys want some?
Yeah, I guess so.
Yeah? Serve you some of that.
Why are we eating soup with plates? Wouldn't it make more sense to have bowls?
Oh, no, that's how the Greeks eat it. They're what you could call a soup expert here, so don't question. Ooh. Oh, just, you know, say when.
When?
Oh, cranberry! Oh! That's fucking delicious. You said when?
Yeah.
Oh, well, I'll just give you a little bit.
No.
You know how good it tastes in your mouth? Oh, more cranberry. Tasty. That's good?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
St. Patrick's Day. Just say when.
That's good.
No, you want more.
You're messy. You're funny.
More than enough. Thank you.
You're funny. You're a funny guy.
Thank
that
you.
Good?
Yes.
No, you want cranberry.
No, I'm fine.
Oh, that's fucking sexy, dude. Oh, God. That gives me a fucking boner. Oh, this soup's making me fucking horny. Where's Pablo?
Not here.
Oh, I'll leave something for him. He's coming, right? He texted you.
Yeah.
He texted you a phone call?
Yeah.
One of those.
He gave you a number, email?
Yeah.
I'll just leave him a little bit. Oh, Jesus fucking Christ! Oh, gee, that's fucking crazy! That looks so good! Drink? Anybody? At least, I have, what is that, cream soda? You know, it's made with real cream.
Something to drink, I guess.
Oh, cream soda?
Yeah. It's just cream soda, right?
Oh, just creamy.
Yep.
Soda cream. Oh, just sorry, miss. If you want to have a fucking boner on a Saturday afternoon, drink this shit, because you'll fucking get one. The Food Network really told me that, you know, it tastes accents cream. You know, you didn't want any more, but I think it's going to taste so good.
Here you go.
Thank you.
I'll give you half this and
thank you.
I'll just give you
half. I'm fine.
Oops.
Thanks.
Got more broth.
Yeah.
You know what they say, the more broth, the more boners. You know, I'm gonna go 3/4 coconut water. The Food Network said that the cream actually really accents the coconut more than, like, the opposite way around. So, basically, it's a good drink. Let's eat.
Ooh. Oh, hey guys! I'm late, because, you know, there's a lot of traffic. I hope you saved a seat for me.
The top of the morning to you, Pablo. Happy St. Patty's Day.
Howdy. Yeah, you too.
Saved you a seat and some chow.
Thanks.
All right, do you want the spiel? Do you guys want me to tell him the spiel?
No.
You guys can tell him the spiel. Tell him the spiel.
What's going on, guys?
Well, he served us this, like, crappy soup. I don't even know what it is. He just mixed it all together. And we don't have any silverware either.
Oh, don't worry. I brought my own silverware, yeah?
Oh, well. Fuck no, it's not okay. We're trying to eat like the Greeks right now, okay? Don't be a fucking moron and ruin this for me, okay? This is delicious. Bon appetit! One last mushroom. Oh, he likes it. Why don't you guys follow?
Well, you know, I had a bagel on the way over, and it was good.
The bagel?
Yeah, it was...
The St. Patrick's Day bagel!
It was food.
Eat the fucking food!
I don't know why I keep coming back here.
Wait a second! Not a fucking guess!
Oh, I fucked up!
Yeah, bitch.
I think this food's really good, though.
You weren't even here on time, Pablo! You fucking Spanish piece of shit!
Hey, it's not my fault,
fuck you! And you! You're an asshole. You're the biggest asshole on the fucking planet. You're a douchebag, alright? Fucking hat! Fucking hat! Stop crying, you bitch! Alright? You see this fucking cranberry? Fuck you and the cranberry!
Yeah, cranberry!
Pablo, I thought I already talked to you! Why don't you just leave? I already told you you're a fucking stupid Mexican! Can you just get the fuck out of my house right now? Finish your food if you want. It's fucking St. Patrick's Day. Leave me the fuck alone.
I just don't understand why we can't just have a nice dinner for once.
Get the fuck out!
Have a hobby and chef St. Patrick's Day.